Hei. God dag, gammel.
Er det ikke godt å komme hjem en tur?
Jo da, det er det.
Vi legger oss her ute I natt, og så ligger vi over regnværet, og så fortsetter vi.
Ja.
Vi var ute på Sandøya.
Ja.
I natt.
Men der ligger en til brygga der. Men der ligger en der.
Ligger det en der?
Ja, vi lå der sist natt, så var jeg inne I Mandal og så.
Ja, det var godt du sa.
Ja, for det var der vi ville gått.
Ja, sa det I alle fall.
Ja.
Ok.
Men de har bare pengen der på bunnen her.
Ja. Ok. Ha det bra!
Ha det bra!
Ha det bra!
This is going to be our first night anchorage. We met our friends earlier and they told us that there is a German boat at the pier, so we will just anchor in the middle of that bay. And this is the southernmost point in Norway. It's right out in the open North Sea, so the weather forecast tells us that we can hope for a good night's sleep. So that's where we'll go.
A public toilet, supposedly with the Norway's best view. I might have to try that. Okay, we just have to drop our anchor here. kind of uncertain if the toilet might be over there. We'll find out. Well, we have out 30 meter of chain. The depth is 10, so it's gonna work its way. We'll wait until it settles. Skål.
Skål, Reidar.
And there we are, the southernmost point in Norway, all alone, us and the seagulls. Continuing the next morning, and Bjørn is so eager to throw up the sail that he's up before I've done my breakfast. Typical him. Oh well. Thank you.
captain is relaxing, listening to his favorite radio station.
And then we have the beggars. And then we have the crew preparing dinner.
Jeg vil aldri se deg, det er bare en liten prikk.